topping up your battery is good practice, but I made a number of schoolboy errors on this occasion that ended up destroying this Bosch battery. I'm sharing these mistakes so that you don't make the same. Now let's get this. Compression tests can be quite heavy on batteries, and so after reading the compression results for this engine as part of setting the baseline for another video, I thought it was a good idea to charge the battery since the voltage had gone low from the compression testing. Here are the two errors that I made in this charging process that ended up ruining this battery. The main thing that destroyed this battery is that I used a 20 amp fast charger on it. While fast chargers are good, they are not ideal for this kind of battery. As you would see from this RAV4 owner's manual, Toyota advises that you shouldn't use anything higher than a 5 amp charger if you want to charge your battery, and this applies to most other car batteries. I left the 20 amp device charging the battery unattended, and by the time I returned, there was a strange smell in the air and the battery was extremely hot to touch. After I let it cool down, this battery has never accepted a charge since then. As you can see, the state of health is now at 5% with this very large internal resistance of 72 milliohms. Generally, you want your internal resistance to be less than 10 milliohms and ideally less than 5. This very high internal resistance figure explains why the battery would now heat up excessively anytime I try to charge it. Sadly, I had to get another battery to get my vehicle back on the road. The second error I made was that before I started the charging process, I had just finished driving the car and the engine bay was hot, and this is not a good idea since charging generates heat and heat is bad for any battery. The summary of all this is, to avoid any high amp battery charger, you should rather stick to 5 amps or lower, except you're sure that your battery type permits using those kind of fast chargers. Hope this has been helpful. Do like, share, subscribe and turn on notifications if you've loved this, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace!